St. John. Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, does this thing even work? Yeah, there's range.
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey, nothing. It's just, just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
You know, I'm kind of busy.
What, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah.
Look, Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. Hey, so... Word's out in the camp that trucks are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
lights are good. Green lights are all we got. All right. Here we go. Here goes nothing. Another infestation zone. Full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what?
It still is. Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Catch! Inhale! I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's nowhere. Time to burn. Is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. It's gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Another nest. Burn it down. Nest. Let's go. There's another one. Time to burn. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Yeah. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Yeah.
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers. At last.
Okay, come on, you assholes. Let's do this.
Kill him! Kill him!
Take him down!
Son of a bitch!
Down! Someone down!
Come on!
Yeah.
Get around him!
Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that. You may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.